Building a successful business is a journey, not a destination. And on the next episode of Made in America, I'm with Carleton Birk talking about their success journey at Birk Manufacturing.